wealth, status, and honor. It protects their businesses and their families. It cares for their children as if they were their own. Our brotherhood pays our enemies with pain, suffering, and death. And none suffers more than a traitor. Betray your brothers, and you will die a thousand times over, slowly, in the dark. The Sun On Yi and the gods themselves will burn your soul from your body and crush the ashes with our heels. There are 32 oaths. With them, you are bound together. With them, you become Sun On Yi. Are you ready to begin?
I read your report.
I'm flattered. Was it a slow day or something?
Pendry's very impressed. I'm not gonna lie, I'm sort of impressed too. He wants you to dig around, see what you can find on Sunny Woe, says it's a priority.
I read about him. I mean, he reps entertainers, dabbles in porn with allegedly some human trafficking mixed in. Well, why go after him? He's not Sun On Yi.
To bring down the Sun On Yi, we have to take down the people who support them, cut off their revenue sources, dismantle the network. This is how we hit him where it hurts. Sunny's revenue stream is massive, and a lot of it flows to Sun On Yi.
I'll see what I can do, Raymond.
By the way, you hear anything about Dog Eyes? He seems to have disappeared.
Haven't heard a thing.
Oh, before I forget, Jackie Ma, we're taking him in.
Jackie?
From what I read in your reports, he'll be a good source of info, and it won't be hard to make him talk. We'll need you to set him up for us.
That makes no sense. He's nobody.
He's a criminal, Wei. You're a cop. I hate to be a broken record, but it sounds like you're getting attached.
I'm not getting attached. I'm not a fucking idiot, okay? He's part of my cover. He brought me in. He's the one who vouched for me.
And now you're so high up, you don't need him. He's outlived his usefulness, so we're bringing him in.
I'm taking this up with Pendrew.
This came from Pendrew.
Taking him in accomplishes nothing, and it makes my job harder. I'm not doing it.
You don't have a choice, all right? It's a direct order.
Yeah? Direct order? Well, that's an order you can shove directly up your ass, Raymond.
We want the Red Pulls, the lieutenants like Winston.
Open your eyes, Raymond. I am Winston now.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them.
你早玩得過，你忍住啊，一陣你就知死。你早玩得過，好玩咩？啊！ 暫停兩路，開始，打齊佢，將佢暫停兩路，
做乜嘢，
收，
做低佢。